Now then, it's time to introduce you to one of the real veterans. It's nice to say that. Usually I get called a veteran, but here's a guy that really has been involved with country music at a very, very high level for all his working life, I would say. From Merseyside, one of the finest bands around, please make welcome Kenny Johnson and Northwind. Come on, baby, when you're feeling small. Come on, baby, and you come on, Kelly.
We do quite a lot of original stuff in our stage act, so it's nice to go back to a lad who was born on Merseyside, who had the sense to go to America some years ago and seek his fame and fortune, which he did, and he got to fame through an album called White Mansions, and Paul Kennelly we're talking about, of course. And this is one Paul put together some years back. And it's for the lovers in tonight. Anybody, any lovers in tonight? Anybody with somebody else's wife is there enough, is there? It's going to all be faithful to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
this festival, we've been looking forward to coming up here to Yorkshire, because the last month we've signed a pledge not to drink any alcohol for a month, and tonight is the end of the 4 week sort of thing that we signed not to touch any alcohol. And as soon as we finish this set, we're going to have a drink. Because we haven't touched that, we've never touched that. No, that's not, honestly.
It was about 5 o'clock in the morning around the camp.
Good luck, boys and girls. This is not vodka, by the way. Yeah. No, it isn't.
That also you
mind your own business, you. It's a...
Was it?
This is a little song by originally done by T.G. Shepherd that we've been doing for quite a number of years. Yeah, I'm going to dedicate this to all the lads who work in men's biggest love. Man's biggest love is this, motor cars, so yeah. You met Kenny on the drums, on the guitar and vocals, Mr. Bobby Arnold. Make him welcome, Bobby Arnold. He's got a little thing for Mr. Kenny, could you please have a word with those at Ampion to go easy on leaves next time? Okay, I will. This one from the...
Folks, What you do to me?
Yeah. Gardner. Can you make him welcome? That's it, Gardner on bass guitar and vocals. We're going to let Robin rip on this one. We stole this from Dan Seals. He did a tour a couple of years back and we went to see the show and we thought it was absolutely superb. And this song they did and really tore the place apart. We'll let Bobby sort of let rip on this one. By the way, before we do actually start the song, during the song, you've got to be careful, see, his fingers are going that fast. They're liable to fly off, you know? And you're going to have to pick them up, look for them, pick them up. Because you find them in some terrible places. Roberto, that's all I'm saying is kids in.
Thank you.
6 o'clock, yeah? Okay, this is slightly slower. We've been doing this ever since we were little girls, so we should know it by now, shouldn't we? Yeah. Sad man, you don't know what he wants. You don't know if he cries at night, and you don't know if he don't. But nothing comes easy, the nightmare's real. Until you bend the sad man, you don't know how it feels.
That's right.
Once inside a woman's heart, a man must keep his head. Heaven opens up the door, a wise man feet a tread. Now some men go crazy, some men go slow. Just where they want, some men never go.
And also for Sheila and Alan.
They've been married 35 years, a lifetime, eh? 35 years, Sheila down and round about. And also, you mentioned Graham, and the preacher. And before we forget, I'd like to thank the boys on the sound, out back here on the side, and out front as well. Put your hands together, they've done a great job. They've nobody here, so they just do the thing and they get pros like that. That's a super. Thanks, boys. And the ladies as well. See them crawling, yes, aren't I? Yes. This is a thing called City Lights. 26 years old now it is, you know. I don't want to live in the city, but I know that your heart lies deep in the city, so I'll come. I don't really want to, but I need to be with you. Cause I want you to do anything you ask me to. Hold you close on summer nights. I couldn't take another day without you. I put up with city ways and those crowded city days. I couldn't take another day alone. But if one day you look at me and say, take me away from here.
Never ever like you.
set there from Kenny Johnson and Northwind. Thank you, Kenny. You know, I think we've time for a little one. It sounds like the folks out there would like one. Yeah, another number from Kenny Johnson and Northwind, if you would. Thank you very much indeed, Kenny.
You sneak. You bloody sneak. You feel like singing yet? You feel like singing? There's a medley of old songs. I don't know about you, but this time of night, it's the last one, so if you feel like a sing song, join us in. We like the old ones ourselves, like, because you've heard this say many times. We like the old ones because, you know why? They don't snitch. And at our age, we can catch them. We've heard these songs thousands and thousands of times. But let's say we're going to go out there and you want to feel like a hoolie in Liverpool. We have a hoolie at the end of the night when they all have a go, all right? So this is the hoolie. One, six, another, two, three, four.
Oh,
Kenny, thank you very much indeed. Kenny Johnson and Northwind. And what a fantastic way to finish what's been a fantastic festival. And when I say finish, I only mean the live music.